Somali activists have started a petition urging parliament to reject proposed legislation that they say could allow child and forced marriages. Activists say the proposed legislation contravenes the country's constitution and international conventions. More than 6,000 persons have signed the petition so far. The United Nations has also criticized the bill, which has been stalled in parliament for the last 2 years. As deeply flawed. The petition alleges the Federal Parliament of Somalia is set to vote on a heavily amended intercourse bill that will further violate the human rights, agency, and bodily autonomy of children, women, and girls in Somalia. UK Ambassador to Somalia, Ben Fender, has weighed in on the issue, tweeting that the new draft allows marriage at puberty. He says a forced marriage is one where the family, not the individual, does not consent. Activists say sexual violence is on the rise in Somalia, but victims are often reluctant to file complaints because of stigma and cultural taboos.